correct alignment of Kohler illumination allows to achieve the best resolution and contrast for visual observations and is especially important for microphotography. To carry out this procedure, it is necessary to use the condenser controls, height adjustment, centering screws, and aperture diaphragm. Also, the field diaphragm of the collector lens is important. Before starting work, you should fix the slide on the stage using the slide holder. Then you need to turn on the microscope lighting, adjust the light intensity that is comfortable for your eyes, select 10x objective and focus on the sample using a microscrew. Next, close the field diaphragm of the collector lens, increase the light intensity and close aperture diaphragm of the condenser. Change the condenser height with the adjusting screw. It is necessary to achieve sharpness of the field diaphragm edges. Condenser is centered using two screws. Turning these screws, place the polyhedron of the field diaphragm in the center of the field of view. In the process of centering, the field diaphragm needs to be opened a little, after which, if necessary, the position of the condenser is adjusted again. After the centering process is completed, the field diaphragm must be opened so that the edges of the polyhedron extend beyond the boundaries of the field of view, but nothing more. Next, the condenser diaphragm should be opened. Finally, you can adjust the light intensity that is comfortable for the sample study.